and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge.
Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Now for the moment of silence. Well, let's take a look at the weather for today.
Right now, it feels like 77 degrees with partly cloudy skies. High temperature for today is 95 degrees with a 20% chance of rain. Sorry if it looks different, but they changed it.
With the sustained humidity, we're looking at a high of 95 degrees that will feel closer to 100 degrees.
Goodness, I'm ready for the fall. That's for sure. Hopefully, we'll get back some of those comfortable temperatures very soon.
We're getting closer and closer to the book fair.
I saw that it's Wild West themed. That should be pretty cool.
Well, speaking of books, we have our newest birthday book club member.
Good morning, Jilly. Johnson Elementary. This is Emmeline from Miss Duffy's class, and she is celebrating her birthday today. She chose the book Jimmy the Greatest. Happy birthday, Emmeline.
Great book choice.
Happy birthday, Emmeline.
And third graders, don't forget that if you're part of Miss Denilson's Lunch Bunch Book Club, you meet today.
Remember that as soon as you get your lunch, take it to the amphitheater. Oh gosh, we didn't even talk about it yesterday. But enrichment cluster starts in 2 days. Sorry to interrupt, but I just remembered and I got excited about it. Oh, I didn't get to do it full spin. Now for lunch choices.
Choice one, chicken nuggets.
Choice two, chicken white bean chili. Broccoli and cheese baked potato.
Choice three, a sun butter and jelly sandwich.
Choice four, an all-American chef salad.
Just one more thing, to start thinking about that's happening next week in Picture Day.
That's right, a week from tomorrow is Picture Day. So start thinking about what you want to wear.
Well, that's all we got today at the GOJ TV News Desk.
And remember, Trailblazers, be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and have a wonderful Wednesday. Bye.